Hey guys, Dad Legos here again, and we're going to be doing another Lego mock. It's not really a mock because I just took a few pieces off of a set, and you can probably see what set it is. It's from the Monster Fighters line. It was the Zombie Graveyard, and it came with 4 minifigs, I think. But yeah, I just took the car for my new custom Lego city, and if you have no idea what the heck I'm talking about, go watch my major update video. That's what it is. It'll tell you all about what the heck I'm doing. So, yeah, let's get this little mock show on the road. I'll be right back with the mock show. Okay, guys, and we are back. And so you guys know probably what this car is from. And you can see I took off the hammers from in that peg hole there. I took off the hammers and everything, and I added some detail up here. And various other things, like this chain here to, well, you'll see in a second. But, yeah, so the guys that I put in here are this custom dude. Weird guy, right? He is very strange. He has some puffy hair. He has a mad face. Has some khaki shorts and the Alien Defense Unit jacket on. Not that he was there, but it might just be a fan club type shirt. I don't know what he's mad about. Might be mad at his driving partner since he's got such an old car, and this is actually the guy from the set, and I kept his hammer with him just because, and he has a robot arm, which is pretty cool. There's him, there's back running. And then there's this guy, and you're probably wondering, where the heck does he go? Well, let's turn this around here. Yes, he does sit way back here. Sits right there. Literally living on the edge. If he falls off, to the Lego hospital, I guess. But he can lounge there, and they do have the chain there for safety reasons, and so they don't get caught by the cops, or Iron Man, or Spider-Man, because those two are in the city. But, yeah, so they don't get caught by the cops, or nobody gets hurt. So that's why they have that chain there, but if the guy decides to take that off, oh man. He can stand up. They don't recommend it. The guys in the front, they seriously tried it, and it didn't go well. They were thankfully driving in the woods in the grass. But you can stand up. You can stand up back there, which is the safest way to stand up and lounge. Or you can be a danger seeker to sit there, or stand there. Okay. Well, and then you can do that, and then if you fall, your head gets caught, but no, you're out of the car. So, that's really pretty much it for this little mock here. Not a mock, just a revamp of this timeless car from a timeless Lego set. It was a really good Lego set. I would do a review on it, but I'm using the zombies for my Minecraft. Like, my Lego Minecraft minifigure scale. So, can't do that. If you guys want to see that in my Lego Minecraft stuff, in stop motion or anything else like that, or me just going over it, I would love to do so if you want it. So, please tell me in the comments below. Please subscribe, comment, and do anything else that you think you need to do. Leave a like if that's what you need to do. But yeah, I'm Stud Legos. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and sorry guys, I'm just trying to concentrate on two things at once. I'm not a very good multitasker. But if you guys like this video, leave a comment and stuff like that, which I already said like 100 times. But what I was trying to say is, if you guys like that stop motion stuff, I do have to put a lot of work into it because I have to time the voices just right, and I really can't do that without going through the whole thing and saving it and then saving it again. Can't go through it unless I do that. So I really hope you guys are enjoying that stuff because I do put a lot of work into it, and it's really also very fun. So even if you guys don't like it, there will be more coming. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this very short mock review. And yeah, it's not a mock, but it will be going in my Lego City Streets as I'm finally a normal car, because all I have over there is a banking car that Doc Ock breaks into. If you guys want to see that set, I have it. I have it, so I can review that. But there's also, there's one criminal car, there's two police cars, and a fire, mini fire car thing, and that new logging truck. But that's pretty much it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Lego Mock Not review. And I will see y'all soon. Bye.